Four men have appeared at the Old Bailey, charged with conspiracy to murder the black rights activist Sasha Johnson. The 27-year-old remains in a critical condition in hospital after being shot in the back garden of a house in Peckham in South London last month. Cameron Derriggs and Devontae Brown, who were both 18, Troy Reed, who's 19, and Prince Dixon, who's 25, were all remanded in custody.